Ready?
Yeah, go. Alright. You were slightly less sedated. See, I want to let me switch them around. Can you hold her head in the wings down? You put your hand, one hand right here like this. Kind of like a little Elizabethan collar.
Gotcha.
And I got the wingies. And then we strap. Gonna move your thumbkin.
Hi, my name is Zach Mertz, and I'm the director of the Cape Wildlife Center. And today we are out here watching ducks that were involved in a diesel oil spill in New Bedford Harbor. Since the spill, we've received about 12 birds, most of which have been mallards, and a seagull and a black duck. And these guys came in completely saturated with this petroleum product. It was causing significant skin burning, as well as it broke their waterproofing. And being as they spend so much time in the water, it's really important for them to have that nice oil coating that they put on. It keeps them buoyant and it also keeps them warm. So today what we're doing is we're washing these ducks in different concentrations of dish detergent. So we started with 5%, 4%, 3%, 2%, 1%, and then eventually in fresh water. And the hope is that by doing this in this gradually declining process, we'll be able to get most of the oils off in a reasonably low stress way, and allow them to then move on to our seabird pool where we'll test their waterproofing and give them their supportive medications until we can get them back out to the wild.
Do we have the other plastic?